Oh yeah, because he went down in the moto section. I guess he's like only ridden moto and not off road. So
I caught him at the last special.
Yeah, dude, I like that last special, Astro the Moto. I'm not all that good at motocross, but
I ride it with my buddy too.
I'm neither.
I'll jump off the jump. That's a key thing.
Yeah.
A, B, C.
If you jump off the jump, you tend to be a little faster.
Yeah.
I whacked.
How do you like it?
Oh, they're bitching. I put the softest ones in for the compression, and then the rebound ones are the next level up. It's an 05, but I had an 07 250F, so I had 07 forks I just threw on there.
I got them. They're off getting fixed right now.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Dude, so much better. Oh, nice. I was talking to Travis. I was talking to TBT, Travis, and he said that the rear shock on the 05 is better. Because a smaller shaft diameter or something like that. So I've got a moto and a desert setup now. Yeah, so I've got a...
I have a Grand Prix setup in a desert.
Yeah.
Have a good time, man.
All right, we'll see you at the next one.
Oh,
Thank you.
Yeah.